belongs in it.
Oh yeah, yeah, everyone.
Thank you.
warmer out here.
Thank you.
long.
Work hard every day.
That's it. I'm already gone.
Thank you.
another day.
Town crier. Her and her men.
Arrested two for disorderly conduct last night.
You do.
Excuse us. The machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the savage lands.
The sacred land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a savage. And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
Said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Part of the hunt.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sunhawk. Then no one can deny you brought it down.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sunhawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
So? I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down 2 Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. That's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sunhawk.
How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place, no matter how anyone feels about it.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the Lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me?
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
Thank you.
Let's get this over with. Come on. Dust feels like it's making me scared. Dead machines.
Tribal girl, you're a hunter, machine hunter. I can smell it on you. There are oils and fluids. Oh, your hands are stained. Can I just scent your fingers?
No.
No, of course not. Forgive me. In my head, it's addled. Heavy with the taste of metal and lightning and prophecy. Do you dream of the metal world, Huntress? That's what you, Nora, call it.
The ancient world?
Yes, yes. You've almost touched it. You hunt the machines, strip the parts, reach into their guts, let the sacred fluids run out, spilling away into the earth, wasted. Open your mouth to insight. Drink up. That's what I did. I'm Bryn.
Looks like it. Those wounds. A sawtooth gave them to you on the hunt, didn't it?
Oh, not just any sawtooth. Not just a hunt. I was low, quiet in the long grass. Spear at the ready to bring it down. Then, the scent. The taste of its blood overcame me. I pounced, wrestled it down, bit into it. Oh, so close. A shiver through my teeth as they ground along the wires. But its teeth won out.
You're lucky to be alive, I think.
Until the wounds mend, flower into scars, only my mind can wonder. But why not trade, Huntress? You bring me the blood, I tell you what it reveals.
You really drink the blood of machines?
I heard tales of a tribe from the land where the sun goes at night. They were a suckle from the machines. No, it's true. Took wisdom and strength from it, drew closer to them. Then the tales go dark. A whole tribe disappeared.
Maybe because they all died? Drinking machine blood can't be good for you.
Oh, first it made me sick. Then came the visions. For days and nights, machine dreams, Huntress.
These dreams you have.
Oh, you're curious. Good. It'll give you a long life. I wish that for you. That's my blessing. Now we're sworn, I'll tell you how the visions began. All is silence. The sky is dark. I gather up the world and peel it back, expose the ancient metal beneath, like skinning a rabbit. It's warm to the touch, warm as the sun. Pressed against it, I feel sound. My heartbeat is the thunder of titans rising. Machines bigger than mountains, stronger too. The metal world carried on their shoulders.
I'm not sure I like these visions of yours.
They're an answer. But to what questions? I must know. I'll share.
You're the nuke. Is this normal for your tribe?
My tribe. No tribe! The other shaman said, you've drunk in the machine spirit's madness, they said. This is not the way of things. Stripped me out on the ice, left me to die. Said, that's the way of things. Cold, unending.
They cast you out. But you survived.
Perhaps. I remember the chill pressed in slow, spear tipped. Tall necks gathering their great dark heads over me like a garland. Then I was walking again, walking back to my once tribe. To return is to be forgiven. But I kept walking. No one stopped me.
It's been interesting, but I should be on my way.
Roam far, Huntress, and remember, the blood is precious to me. Yes. Good hunting at the Ridge of Vales. If you fell assault, bring me what spilled, won't you? Not enough metal in the rainwater. Not for my taste.
Or maybe too much.
Thank you.
Secure alert.
Thank you. Another signal.